All right, so now we are pushing back. We have Andy here in the pushback seat. Notice that he is in the first gear. You do not want a fast push. You want a nice, steady pace. As he's pushing back, he's staying on this yellow line here. Right over there, notice as he starts to turn right as those back wheels hit that white line. You see the white line coming up here pretty soon. Notice the wing walk. That's Ryland. Over there is Byron. Both of them have their hands here. Now if you see on the plan, you'll see that red line right there. You don't want that tow bar to go past that red line. That is a bad thing because it can break the nose gear. So you want to keep turning it, stay as close to the red line as possible, and not go over it. As he's turning, he's starting to straighten out here. Notice the nose guard. The nose gear straightening out, and he's going to put it right on that yellow line. It doesn't have to be completely on it, but close enough. Now, as Byron disconnects here, this is a quick disconnect. You don't disconnect from the tug. On this airbrush, you just pull the tail and lift up. Notice how it just drops down. Tell the pushback driver to go back. He'll clear it. Pull the bypass pin that is right there. Wait for him to say, disconnect the headset. Close it. And you want to make sure that this is sealed. You always want to make sure that this is flush. He gives it back to the pushback driver, and he gives a thumbs up. Now watch the disconnector as he shows the bypass pin, signaling that the bypass pin is pulled for the pilot. The pilot will give a thumbs up, you salute, and you show him which way he's going. Now, that is our training video, our GAT US Airways, how to push back and how to disconnect training video for all you new kids coming in. It is very simple, it's not difficult at all. I just wish you guys have a very nice day, and remember, safety begins with you. This is Andre Jones, signing out. Yeah.